Okay, so now we're onto our advanced plank circuit. So hopefully you've done the previous two and you're managing them quite comfortably. First exercise for this one is again moving into the traditional plank position, but now the addition is that we are lifting or punching with our arm and lifting our opposite leg off. Then we're coming back down, bracing and punching out with that arm and leg. Again, you're keeping everything as stable as you can, and you're bracing on those two points of contact, that opposite arm and leg, before you actually move. You can keep this more challenging by holding that position for a second or two, or even longer, before you move back into the middle. As we're advocating, 10 repetitions on each side. If you then want to move into the next exercise, which is our side plank rotation, you need to move into the side plank, but with your top leg in front of your bottom leg, okay? So not on top, place that in front. Again, you're then moving into that side plank position, and with your free arm, you are then rotating, keeping your hips high, rotating and threading that arm through, so you're into a front plank position, but one arm's off, and then you're rotating back around, holding that high side plank position, and then you will repeat that. The key thing with the rotation is to ensure that your hips and shoulders move together. You're trying to keep your hips as high as you can the whole time. Again, for increased complexity, you can hold this side plank for a bit longer, or you can increase the number of repetitions that you then want to do. Obviously, you then repeat the same on the other side. Again, aiming for those 10 standard repetitions, which would be side plank start, rotate at a nice steady pace, and back around. Again, if you want to make it harder, more reps or more pause time at the top.